recirculating right now. 152 degrees. I've been mashing for about 30 minutes and recirculating. And I wanted to take a look at this temperature while I was mashing, and it did start to fall. I started my temp about 153, and during the mash it fell down to about 150. So that's telling me that in this mash tun I'm having different layers of temperature. Obviously it's gonna be warmer at the bottom than it is the top. Heat's escaping even though it's insulated, and I did preheat my mash tun. But I'm right back on target. I just started my recirc, and I had this set up here in my hot liquor tank at 170 degree water. I was thinking about adding another port just like this with the diffuser on it, so if my mash temp fell, I could just bump my temperature up by adding hot sparge water with my liquor tank, hot liquor tank, and it's looking like it's not needed. So the temperature did fall. I was wondering if I was going to need to get a REMS tube set up and maybe put that guy in here with my box and all that, but it's looking like it's holding in pretty good. I'm gonna keep on recirculating. I got about another 25 minutes and see what happens and take a look at it. And when I do my runoff, I notice, you know, you're gonna get from time to time some grain in your brew kettle, and I don't like that, so I started doing this right here. I just took a hose barb with a hop sack and tied it to the hose barb, and then put my hose in there, and I'll catch all that debris. You're kind of silly about that. I just don't like to see that grain, because I'll fish it out of there with my strainer. But anyway, this is Eric. I just wanted to share that with everybody. See if you noticed the same issues. Happy brewing, and have a good one. Cheers.